connect with the person and you can actually see where they're coming from, your ability to extract better work from them becomes so much better, because people are all striving to do their best. I mean, on an average, nobody starts off saying, I'm going to be a difficult person to work with. Being human beings, there is a very beautiful saying by Sri Aurobindo. He said, we are not human beings going through a divine journey, but we are divine beings going through a human journey. So being a leader, I have seen, after you acknowledge responsibility and you start out your role and the abilities kind of fall in place, or sometimes the abilities happen first and the responsibilities arrive later. So this time with yourself, some meditation, some chanting, something, whatever that nourishes your soul, you have to make time for it first.